Well, rest, thank you. And let's go back just to make sure that we don't have to get this again. Alright, so it doesn't look like it, but there's still that over there. Alright. We'll let it be for now. Okay.
Can't get through. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Like back at the scrapyard.
That scared me.
Hold on, BD1. I'm coming.
What is that thing doing?
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Okay, so we need to go that way. Danger, there's no secrets.
Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Cute little guy.
Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay. Try that. The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay. Well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Way out. Oh, wait, what's this?
Tight fit, but this should work.
Oh, okay. Color. Let's go green. Emitter. That one just looks the best, doesn't it? We'll go with that one. Why not? Switch. Okay. Sleeve. Material. Okay. Sure. Great deal. True Jedi green.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
So you can't. Somebody's bed. I wonder if he uses it to jump up there. Okay. I want to go this way first. It's up a little too high. Scrapper too.
Surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Now access BD1's hollow map. Alright, so looks like I can use this. Oh, a shortcut. Okay, great.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? What is it?
A new emitter. Okay.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it.
So can I, but let me move my map, or my camera. I've got, oops. Skill point I can use. Yes, I know what rest is now. Skill tree. What can we do? So we can do over here, force attune, get increased health, or we hold F, we can dash forward and attack its target. Jump while dashing to flip over the target. Now that's kind of cool. After an overhead slash, F plus F. Okay, so F is my overhead slash. Okay, I get it now. This guy over here, defenses are improved, allowing him to take less block stamina damage. So I think what we'll do is this one. Being able to run forward and slash, I think is gonna help. Like it would have helped me on that last boss. Okay. Rest. And leave. Perfect. It looks like we got a lot of zip lining to do. Wow. had no idea what it was doing there. Huh, look, I already need to use... Okay. Oh. That's Andy. So now, we'll kill these guys. But where was that chest? It's over there. I know I can jump that, but that might be too far. Yeah, that's too far to jump. That would kill me. How do I get over there? Oh, okay, we gotta go back to the ship to get that chest. Alright, we'll get that later when we come out.
Mapped everywhere we've been.
Blocked and available. Okay, so there's something ahead of us that's blocked. Oh, we haven't. Okay. Think that might be a door that we haven't been through. That we just couldn't do yet. Right there. Probably go through this. All right. Okay, yes. Okay, got it. Get me out of this. New objective.
Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Okay. Okay, that's gonna be there's just so many different directions to go. Okay. Ah, chest.
Okay. Oh, something was in there.
New material. Fine. Save. I'll actually get our stim pads back too by resting. Don't know when we'll need those. Oops. We're done.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
They were digging. Alright, which one do I want to go to? Down or up? Down looks like a chest. Up looks like it might lead to nowhere. I wonder if I can go up. I don't want to jump and then it... Nope, okay. My goodness, another big guy.
Run for it.
We can get him. Wrong button. I was pressing Q to try to dodge instead of Z. That was a dodge. I must not have iframes while dodging. Okay, good to know. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. All right. Oh man. Okay. We got this. Goodbye, head.
Oh.
take this one out so I don't have this getting in my way. Take it nice and slow, like I did before.
Stim! Toss it!
He can be parried. That's what you saw. Timing, though, man. Fast enough. Is overhead. Okay. Thanks, bud. All right, so we got this direction we can go to get up there. Go that way. And we got a save point. We'll go ahead and save. Got another skill point. Need to use it. So skill tree. Need more health. Maximum life, thank you. Go back and R. Thank you. Let's see what's over here before we go that way. Does that seem like it would be the way that I'm supposed to go? Thank you.
Can't get it to work.
Oh, okay, so I need force push for that. Big guy is back. Goodbye. Okay. So we'll nothing over here that we can do. Oh wait. Who are you?
I need some meds, BD1. Thank you.
Alright. No. Alright, cool. Let's go up. Some more stems. So what I really would like to do is be able to scan that big guy. Ah, look at you.
Stim, now!
Alright, okay.
Thanks, BD1.
Good. Now, we can save.
I need a stem. Nice assist.